and he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down.
The house the Jack built.
This is the house the Jack built.
built.
This is the cow
with the crumpled horn
that tossed the dog,
that worried the cat,
that killed the rat,
that ate the malt,
that lay in the house that Jack built.
This is the house that Jack built.
This is the maid, an awful lawn,
that milked the cow with the crumpled horn,
that tossed the dog,
that worried the cat,
that killed the rat,
that ate the malt,
that lay in the house that Jack built.
This is the house that Jack built.
This is the man all tattered and torn,
that kissed the maid and all forlorn,
that milked the cow with the crumpled horn,
that tossed the dog,
that worried the cat,
that killed the rat,
that ate the malt,
that lay in the house that Jack built.
This is the house that Jack built.
This is the priest all shaven and shorn,
that married the man all tattered and torn,
that kissed the maid and all forlorn,
that milked the cow with the crumpled horn,
that tossed the dog,
that worried the cat,
that killed the rat,
that ate the malt,
that lay in the house that Jack built.
This is the house that Jack built.
This is the cock that crowed in the morn,
that waked the priest all shaven and shorn,
that married the man all tattered and torn,
that kissed the maid and all forlorn,
that milked the cow with the crumpled horn,
that tossed the dog,
that worried the cat,
that killed the rat,
that ate the malt,
that lived in the house that Jack built.
This is the house that Jack built.
This is the farmer sowing his corn,
that kept the cock that crowed in the morn,
that waked the priest all shaven and shorn,
that married the man all tattered and torn,
that kissed the maid and all forlorn,
that milked the cow with the crumpled horn,
that tossed the dog,
that worried the cat,
that killed the rat,
that ate the malt,
that lay in the house that Jack built.
This is the house that Jack built.
A dog and a cat went out together to see some friends just out of town. Said the cat to the dog,
"What you think of the weather?"
"I think, ma'am, the rain will come down, but don't be alarmed, for I've an umbrella that will shelter us both,"
said this amiable fella.
The man in the moon came tumbling down and asked his way to Norwich. He went by the south and burnt his mouth by sopping cold peas porridge.
One misty, moisty morning when cloudy was the weather, I chanced to meet an old man dressed all in leather. He began to compliment and I began to grin.
"And how'd you do?
And how'd you do?
And how'd you do again?"
One named Peter,
one named Paul.
Fly away, Peter.
Fly away, Paul.
Come back, Peter. Come back, Paul.
Bobby Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckles on his knee.
He'll come back and marry me,
Bonnie Bobby Shafto.
Bobby Shafto's bright and fair, combing down his yellow hair.
He's my forevermare,
Bonnie Bobby Shafto.
Bobby Shafto's tall and slim, he's always dressed so neat and trim.
The ladies, they all peek at him,
Bonnie Bobby Shafto.
Bobby Shafto's getting a bend for to dandle in his arm.
In his arms and on his knee,
Bobby Shafto loves me.
said Tweedledee had spoiled his brand new rattle. Just then flew by a monstrous crow as big as a tar barrel, which frightened both the heroes, so they quite forgot their quarrel. I had a little hobby horse and it was dapple grey. Its head was made of pea straw, its tail was made of hay. I sold it to an old woman for a copper groat, and I'll not sing my song again without a brand new coat.
All the rain. Then Itsy Wincy Spider climbed the spout again. Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to get her poor dog a bone. But when she got there, the cupboard was bare, and so the poor doggie had none.
She went to the baker's to buy him some bread, but when she came back, the poor dog was dead.
She went to the joiner's to buy him a coffin, but when she came back, the poor dog was laughing.
She took a clean dish to get him some tripe, but when she came back, he was smoking his pipe.
She went to the fishmonger's to buy him some fish, but when she came back, he was licking the dish.
She went to the alehouse to get him some beer, but when she came back, the dog sat in a chair.
She went to the tavern for white wine and red, but when she came back, the dog stood on his head.
She went to the hatter's to buy him a hat, but when she came back, he was feeding the cat.
She went to the barber's to buy him a wig, but when she came back, he was dancing a jig.
She went to the fruiter's to buy him some fruit, but when she came back, he was playing the flute.
She went to the tailor's to buy him a coat, but when she came back, he was riding a goat.
She went to the cobbler's to buy him some shoes, but when she came back, he was reading the news.
She went to the hosier's to buy him some hose, but when she came back, he was dressed in his clothes.
The dame made a curtsy, the dog made a bow. The dame said, "Your servant," the dog said, "Bow wow." Thank you.
child is fair of face.
Tuesday's child is full of grace.
Wednesday's child is full of woe.
Thursday's child has far to go.
Friday's child is loving and giving.
Saturday's child works hard for its living.
And the child that is born on the Sabbath day is good and kind and sweet and gay.
Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. Stitch it up and stitch it down, and I will give you 1/2 crown.
As I was going to St. Ives, I met a man with 7 wives.
Each wife had 7 sacks, each sack had 7 cats, each cat had 7 kits, kits, cats, sacks and wives.
How many were going to St. Ives?
In a wood where an owl at the door for a sentinel stood.
She had a son, Jack, a plain looking lad. He was not very good, nor yet very bad.
She sent him to market, a live goose he bought. Here, mother, says he, it will not go for naught.
Jack's goose and gander grew very fond. They both eat together or swim in one pond.
Jack found one morning, as I have been told, his goose had laid him an egg of pure gold.
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper. If Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper, where's the peck of pickled pepper Peter Piper picked?
Can't work any faster.
In a shower of rain. stepped in a puddle right up to his middle and never went there again.
Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. If you have no daughters, give them to your sons. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long. The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut all day long.
The people on the bus step in and out, in and out, in and out. The people on the bus step in and out all day long.
The driver on the bus says, move along, please. Move along, please. Move along, please. The driver on the bus says, move along, please, all day long.
The windows on the bus slide up and down, up and down, up and down. The windows on the bus slide up and down all day long.
The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all day long.
The riders on the bus go bumpity bump, bumpity bump, bumpity bump. The riders on the bus go bumpity bump all day long.
The babies on the bus cry wah, 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 wah. The babies on the bus cry wah, 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 all day long.
The mothers on the bus go ch, 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 ch. The mothers on the bus go ch, 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 all day long.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Ride a cock horse to Banbury Cross to see a fine lady upon a white horse. With rings on her fingers and bells on her toes, she shall have music wherever she goes.
Dance to your daddy, my little laddie. Dance to your daddy, my little lamb. You shall have a fishy on a little dishy. You shall have a fishy when the boat comes in. Dance to your daddy, my little laddie. Dance to your daddy, my little lamb.
Jack Sprat could eat no fat, his wife could eat no lean, and so between them both, you see, they licked the platter clean.
A frog he would a-wooing go, sing hey-ho, says Roly. A frog he would a-wooing go, whether his mother would let him or no. With a roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hey-ho, says Anthony Roly.
So off he marched with his opera hat,
hey-ho, says Roly.
So off he marched with his opera hat, and on the way he met with a rat.
With a roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hey-ho, says Anthony Roly.
And And when he came to Mouse's Hall, hey ho, says Roly. And when he came to Mouse's Hall, they gave a loud knock and they gave a loud call.
With a roly poly, gammon and spinach, hey ho, says Anthony Roly.
Pray, Mrs. Mouse, are you within?
Hey ho, says Roly.
Pray, Mrs. Mouse, are you within?
Yes, kind sir, I am sitting to spin.
With a roly poly, gammon and spinach, hey ho, says Anthony Roly.
Pray, Mrs. Mouse, will you give us some beer?
Hey ho, says Roly.
Pray, Mrs. Mouse, will you give us some beer? For Froggy and I are fond of good cheer.
With a roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hey-ho, says Anthony Roly.
Now while they all were a-merry-making,
hey-ho, says Roly.
Now while they all were a-merry-making, the cat and her kittens came tumbling in.
With a roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hey-ho, says Anthony Roly.
The cat, she seized the rat by the crown,
hey-ho, says Roly.
The cat, she seized the rat by the crown. The kittens, they pulled the little mouse down.
With a roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hey-ho, says Anthony Roly.
This put poor Frog in a terrible fright.
Hey-ho, says Roly.
This put poor Frog in a terrible fright. So he took up his hat and wished them goodnight.
With a roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hey-ho, says Anthony Roly.
But as Froggy was crossing over a brook,
hey-ho, says Roly.
But as Froggy was crossing over a brook, a lily-white duck came and gobbled him up.
With a roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hey-ho, says Anthony Roly.
So there was an end to one, two, and three.
Hey-ho, says Roly.
So there was an end to one, two, and three.
The rat,
the mouse, and the little froggy.
With a roly-poly, gammon and spinach, hey-ho, says Anthony Roly.